This is Shadow.
Is this Todd?
This is Shadow.
Shadow who?
This is Shadow. What do you want?
Shadow is your name?
Yeah.
Okay. Is your name Todd?
Is there anything? Who?
Todd. Todd Nisley?
No. No, my name is Tom.
Tom?
Tom. T-O-M.
Oh, Tom. All right. Gotcha. Sorry, I didn't catch that. Okay. What do you do, Tom?
What do you do?
I do a lot of things.
Why you call me?
I'm trying to find out who you are.
Why do you need to know who I am?
Call it curiosity.
Well, if you're calling me and you already have some kind of docs that you're thinking it's me and you're saying a name and then you're asking me, that kind of doesn't make sense. You're asking me who I am, yet you...
Well, yeah, I'm just asking. Yeah, I'm just asking who you are.
Hey, you know, well, if you already knew who I am, you know, why would you call me?
Again, curiosity.
What do you want?
Want to know who you are?
Well, obviously, I'm Tom.
What's your last name, Tom?
I don't give up my last name over the phone.
I mean, I can find it. I mean, I'm just, you know.
Well, go ahead and find it then. I don't really give a shit. I don't like to play games. What do you want?
Well, there's no reason to catch an attitude, Tom. I mean, we're just two people on the phone. You don't have to use foul language.
I don't believe I used foul language yet.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Okay, well. Anyway, so what do you do for a living, Tom? Recorded.
What?
Oh, you decided to record the call, too? I was already recording it for us.
Awesome.
For so what do you do for a living there, Tom?
Who's us?
You and I. You and I. Recording it for us, you and I.
Who do you work for?
Me? Oh, I don't work for anybody.
Yeah, you do.
Well, in the end, we all work for somebody, right? Even if it's for ourselves, we still work for someone. I mean, we have to, right?
Right. So what do you want?
Well, what do you do for a living there, Tom?
Computer programming. What do you do?
Oh, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. I surf the web a lot.
Yeah, me too. I think you're a troll.
A troll? Oh, my. Well, I've certainly been called a lot of things in my life. Troll, that's sort of a new one.
So, let me ask you three questions. One will be...
Three questions. Okay, three questions.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, I like this game. Three questions. I like this. Sure, three questions. Shoot.
What device are you on?
I thought you'd be able to tell me that.
No, really.
Well, I'm on, obviously, some sort of phone.
Obvious?
Well, it's VoIP.
Oh, is it VoIP?
Now, just curious, Tom, but when you're done with your three questions, do I get three questions?
Sure.
Okay.
Why are you calling me?
To find out what you do. I'm curious. I'm a curious person. I like curiosity. It didn't kill the cat, by the way. That's just a rumor. It's never been proven.
I know that, but government hides that. I think the government hides that.
The government hides a lot of things.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, it'd probably be more accurate to say the government hides everything.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so what's your second question?
No, I'm done with my questions. You can go ahead and ask your question.
Oh, well, I'm assuming that this is a landline that I'm calling, probably from the city of Northridge, California. Phone company's probably Empower Communications. Is that correct? That can't be correct.
What do you want?
Well, again, I was just trying to verify if that information was correct.
Yes, correct.
Okay. All right. So, what do you do on the internet there, Tom? Are you on Facebook or anything? Can I friend request you?
Well, no, you can't friend request me. I don't get on Facebook.
You don't get on Facebook?
No.
No. Do you consider them the privacy whore that I do?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Well, I consider all of them privacy wars, but
Well,
when it
that
comes
would
to
be a very
privacy.
correct statement. Although Facebook's probably one of the worst offenders, but I digress.
Correct. Yes, we agree.
Oh, what about Twitter? Are you on Twitter?
And I Twitter a little bit.
All right, can I follow you on there? What's your Twitter handle?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Remind me.
No. All right.
You're gonna call me and ask me to find my Twitter. I mean, you can find this information on the internet. Why can't
Well,
you? Why don't
actually,
you?
I mean, I'm already looking at your Twitter page. I do find it interesting.
Yeah,
It
I know.
is somewhat
I know
curious.
you have a lot of yeah, I know. So why don't we cut the bullshit? Right?
Cut the bullshit. I like somebody that gets straight to the point. That's good. That's good.
Yeah, exactly. So you have about 2 minutes of my time right now. Okay? Three.
I have 10 minutes.
No, three. You have
Oh,
3 minutes.
always. So you're giving me 10 minutes, and I've
I'm
taken up.
giving you 3 minutes. I'm giving you 3 minutes to speak your piece or whatever.
Oh.
Whatever you need to say. Okay?
So.
Clock is ticking. You have my time now.
Oh, clock is ticking. All right. Sorry, I didn't know I was on the clock. My bad. All right, I'll get to the point. So I'm just curious, but you did an interview with Tammy Stefano a little while back, not too long ago. And I'm just curious, you seem to have partnered with this other guy, this psyops or whatever guy. I'm just curious, did you know that Tammy Stefano illegally and without knowledge or consent from the organization of the NSCC appointed herself executive director. She was asked to immediately cease and desist and start her own organization with a different name. She not only refused, but she became very nasty to the people conducting that investigation. But you seem to be very proud of that investigate or your interview with her. Can you elaborate more on that? Because she's obviously guilty of several different things, including victimizing other kids. But
I don't think so.
you've partnered with this PSYOP guy, this what is his name, Nucciatelli or whatever. And you guys seem to be crusading against online, I don't know, what is it, bullying or online, what I'm not exactly sure, but then you interviewed with this Tammy Stefano, who's actually guilty of victimizing children. So I'm
How is
just,
she guilty, and where's your evidence?
oh, my evidence is in reports that are clearly available online. They're public domain. I mean,
Okay, what public
obviously, if
domain?
you've got access to the internet, so I know you can look this stuff up too.
Okay, what? Give me exactly. You know my email address, okay? If you want to call me and tell me to go look something up, that's not going to work. Okay.
Well, I
you
figure you're a smart guy. I mean, I figure you're
evidence,
a smart guy. You can find
you
this stuff
evidence,
out.
If you have evidence about somebody, send it to me an email and I'll look at it and I'll peruse it.
All right. All right, so I just have one more question. So I follow somebody on Google Plus, and they've been resharing some of the things that I guess they've shared with you or you have shared with them. And one of the guys that I you know have in my circles on Google Plus, they said that you were some sort of, I guess, mother company to a subsidiary from Private Internet Access, and they said that you were trying to sell a VPN service that actually uses Private Internet Access, but you're charging more than the actual company does. And I was just curious as to why you're charging more for their service, especially if you're using their service. That's quite a curiosity there. I mean, you've got
it's
to admit.
It's not a curiosity. It happens every freaking day. In Congress, it happens every freaking day. Okay?
But I thought you were supposed to be against, you know, cheating people and doing
cheating
shady
people?
Stuff.
Cheating people who don't have VPNs, and I can make some money, so I can make some money getting them VPNs and getting their encrypted stuff. Now they're encrypted. Now they're
so,
safe.
Okay,
now,
but then why are you advertising?
You're gonna seriously tell me. You're gonna talk to my face and tell me.
Oh, I'd love to talk to you face to face. I mean, that would be great.
Why don't you come down here then?
Oh my goodness, I'm halfway across the world, and you want me to come there? My gosh, I don't have the money for that kind of plane ticket.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't.
Actually, I do, but I like to travel things that are worthwhile. I mean, I'm just curious. You know, you're charging, you want to charge $50 for a VPN that Private Internet Access themselves only charge $40 a year for.
Yeah, so what? What are you going to do about it? Huh?
Me?
What are you going to do about it?
I'm not going to do anything, Tom.
I know you're not.
Why are you're so defensive.
Everybody in this system does this to everybody else.
Really? So you're actually saying that you're part of the system. But I thought your entire profile is about not being what the system is. So you're kind of like your own cliche. You're saying that you're just going along with the system.
You're not going to sit here and we're not going to talk about that stuff.
I mean, that's exactly what that sounds like. It's like a cliche. It's complete, I don't know, hypocrisy. I mean, you claim to be against the system and pretty much what they stand for and what they do, and yet you just told me that everybody does it, and that's how the world is, and yet.
Yeah, that's how it is.
So you really are just kind of skimming the system. You're trying to scam people out of $10 a month.
No, I'm not.
But you just said that you're doing what everybody else does. I mean, I don't know anybody else that wants to act like a third party for a VPN provider and charge $10 more dollars than a provider does.
Are you the VPN provider?
I
your company?
I pay for several VPNs.
Really? What's your name? What's your first name?
My first name? Well, I'm sure you have access
yeah.
to that. I mean, come on.
Now, what's your first name? I mean, don't be shy now. I mean, you wanna hide behind the phone, you wanna say, oh, is this Tom? What's your name? Okay. Show me your balls, buddy. What's your name?
I go by many names.
Yeah, I know. You're not going to give me your name.
My name is 127.0.0.1.
Yeah, all right.
So, I mean, like I said, I'm just curious. I like to know things, and I like to know why somebody,
I would love to go out and get a real job, a regular job, and do what I do.
Oh, why would you
But
want to do that?
unfortunately, the way that the system works, I can't do that. You know that?
You can't do that.
Yeah.
Why not? Anybody can get a job. Hell, McDonald's hires
Really?
people every day.
You really think a computer programmer could go flip burgers and be happy? Are you serious?
Well, why not?
I think globally, not one hamburger at a time.
Well, I mean, beggars can't be choosers. If you're saying you can't get a job, but there are jobs out there, then basically what you're saying is you're just not happy with what's available. I mean, a lot of
I
people have
am.
to scrape together, just to get by.
Yeah, they do.
And I would think that as a programmer, there would be a lot of opportunity out there. I mean, wow, even where I'm at, I know a lot of people that are looking for really good programmers. Are you good?
Yeah.
Well, my gosh, I know a lot of people that would hire a good programmer. And I'm sure, especially living where you do in California, I mean, that's like the tech hub of the United States. That should be easy to get a job there.
Nobody comes to my door.
Well,
What can
no
I
one's
do
going to come to
anyway?
your door. You've got to go out looking.
What do you want? What kind of code do you want? Python, PHP, Perl, what?
Well, I'm not looking for anybody. I'm just saying that I know that there's a lot of places out there that are.
You code? Do you ever code a computer?
Do I code? No, I don't know anything about coding. You kidding me? That's no.
No, you just call people and try to
Try to what? What do you think I'm trying to do? I mean, obviously I told you my intentions were just out of curiosity. I'm merely asking
your
questions.
intentions here is your intentions are you're probably associated with the company that I said online.
The company you said online.
Yeah.
Oh, you
Said
mean private internet access?
I don't know anything about
Well, I mean, we have screenshots of, I guess if you go by the name Shadow Online, which I'm obviously you answer the phone and said this was Shadow, so I'm assuming it's you saying
Oh, so you so since so I'm using your VPN, so you got screenshots of what?
well, we have obviously we have screenshots of your stating, I mean, you and your profile, unless somebody, if you're going to try and tell me that somebody hacked your profile, but obviously someone, you or someone using your profile stated very clearly that private internet access is a subsidiary of yours. I just find that
Yeah.
very curious. That's
Yeah.
very curious because there was a chat,
Very curious.
there
Is
was
it very
a there was
curious?
an there was a online live chat. And somebody with private internet access clearly stated that they are not in any way associated with you.
Well, no problem.
I'm just curious as to why you would even say that they're a subsidiary of yours and not even the other way around, you being a subsidiary of theirs. But just curious why you'd say that and then try and provide service from them through you.
Why not?
But you said you are.
Yeah, why not?
Do what?
What?
I mean, you said you were. You said you were doing this. I mean, it even says that you're now offering VPN service, and somewhere
Well,
down in
geez,
that
I would.
conversation, you mentioned.
Geez, if I'm selling your stuff, I would probably say, probably you should be probably saying, go for it, keep going,
Well, I mean,
selling your stuff.
I would seriously just, if I were you, and this is just coming from somebody that is a nobody, I would seriously consider maybe retracting what you've said, because the legality of what you've said, and we're merely speaking legally here, what you're saying online is very inaccurate and not very legal.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, so see, I'm an expert at internet law too. So,
Oh, wow. Okay. Great. Okay.
if you want to talk about internet law, about somebody says something about some on the internet is whatever. Okay. Anybody can say anything on the internet. All right. If you
So
say
you
something.
didn't, sir, are you saying that you didn't say that? You didn't say this?
What?
I'm merely trying to establish grounds here as to what
I
you
have
are.
nothing to say to you. You're an asshole. You called me,
I'm
and
an
I gave you
asshole? Now,
your 3 minutes are up.
why would you call me an asshole? I
Your three
mean,
minutes are up. Your
there's
three
no
minutes are up.
reason to name call people. I mean, I
There's
haven't
no reason.
called you any names. I haven't made any derogatory remarks to you. I mean, I thought that this was fairly respectable.
No, you want to call me out. That's what you want to do.
No, I'm asking
No,
you.
you want
I'm
to.
asking
That, no,
you
I know exactly what you want to do.
why you're doing this. I mean,
Okay?
you know,
Your 3 minutes are up.
it's just odd that somebody would.